published time 3 October 2017 14:11 Russian President Vladimir Putin talked about the recent unrest in Spain while receiving the credentials of 20 new ambassadors to Russia on Tuesday. "Everyone is discussing the situation around Catalonia's independence referendum. I don't deny, we're very worried about Spain," Putin said, stressing that the referendum is an internal matter for the country. "We hope the crisis will be resolved soon," the Russian leader added,